students because I was once an English teacher. Can you tell I was a teacher by looking? Yes. And one day they assigned me 8th grade. Nobody chooses to teach 8th grade. You get assigned. And I was. And suddenly those were the people I most wanted to write for. And I have been writing for them ever since. And I started on May 24th, 1970.